What do spring and real estate have in common? Well, here in Hasbrouck Heights, it means a robust residential real estate market of sales and purchases all over the place, especially in Hasbrouck Heights. So the question you have to think about, if you're thinking of selling or you want to know what's going on in your area in Hasbrouck Heights, is how did your home perform over the last year? CoreLogic states that across the entire country, there was an appreciation of 5.1%. That's across the entire country of single family homes, right? In Hasbrouck Heights, that number is 3.1%. So there's a difference of 2 points there. The only way to figure out how your home performed is to look at sold homes over the last year, like see the entire list. If you're interested in looking at the list to see how your home really performed compared to others that have sold in town, click the link and you'll be able to get a list right away of the list of homes that sold in the past year. My name is Dave Finale. Reach out for any questions. Thanks a lot.